get it?
Yes, it was common description of a toy human. The name was also a necrophiliac.